Hello, my dearest friends. I hope you and family are keeping safe. Welcoming you to the wonderful world of birds. May I expect a subscription, please? Fischer's lovebird is a small parrot species of the genus Agapornis. They were originally discovered in the late 19th century and were first bred in the United States in 1926. They are named after German explorer Gustav Fischer. The Fischer's lovebird has a green back, chest, and wings. Their necks are a golden yellow, and as it progresses upward it becomes darker orange. The top of the head is olive green, and the beak is bright red. The upper surface of the tail has some purple or blue feathers. It has a white circle of bare skin around its eyes. Young birds are very similar to the adults, except for the fact that they are duller and the base of their mandible has brown markings. They are one of the smaller lovebirds. It has a fast flight, and the sound of their wings as they fly can be heard. Like all lovebirds, they are very vocal, and when they do make noise they have a high-pitched chirp and can be very noisy. Fischer's lovebirds eat a wide variety of foods, including seeds and fruit. They sometimes are pests to farmers, as they eat their crops such as maize and millet. Fischer's lovebirds, like other lovebirds in the genus Agapornis, mate for life. The term lovebird arose from the strong bonds that mates make with one another. When separated, the physical health of each individual will suffer. Mates like to be in physical contact as much as possible. The breeding season is January through April and June through July. The nest is in a hole in a tree 2 to 15 meters above the ground. The eggs are white and there are usually 4 or 5 in a clutch, but there could be as few as 3 or as many as 8. The female incubates the eggs for 23 days, and the chicks fledge from the nest about 38 to 42 days after hatching. I just hope it was a marvelous journey. Thank you for your interest in wildlife. See you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be safe.